All right, guys, 505RC back with you guys. Got a mail drop today, update. Got some mail in today from China or Japan, whatever. But there it is. Let's see what's inside here. TRX is a little dirty from Sunday's crawling up to TRX Waterfall and had a blast, the kids and I, and forgot my camera. But let's see what we got in the mail here. Let me move the TRX up here real quick. All right, guys. Got the exhaust for it, the dual exhaust right here for it. Put it in the light, that way you guys can see it from Racing Clubs RC. All these, I had to get them. They're like, what are they, like 20 some bucks or something like that? Yeah, I think they're like 20 bucks. I don't see a part number. They're made in Taiwan, but there's the website. I found them on eBay, but here's the website for you guys, club5racing.com. There's no part number on this that I can see, so sorry guys, don't know the part number, but here's the dual exhaust on it. I'll put these on and show them with it on there. And then these are from the same guy here. Sorry, I got a text. The TRX4 hood vents, louvers, 3D printed on eBay right there. That's another link to them to get to. And then, yeah, no part numbers, so just the same as the exhaust, but there's the louvers. It's hard to see them inside the bag there, but I'll pause it and I'll take them out. See, they're not the metal ones. I was going to get the metal, but they kind of look like chicken wire. I didn't like that, so I liked how the louver effect looks. They are plastic, but 3D printed, but they look sharp, so I could paint them any color I want. So that's always cool to have that option, so. Alright guys, I'm going to pause it and open them up and see how it all looks out of the bag, and then I'll put the exhaust on the truck for you guys. Okay guys, got the hood louver vents out. They're white. They have the little holes in there so you can bolt them down. Which, here's the screws and nuts right here. Real tiny guys. Are they Allen's? No, they're little Phillips. And then they have double-sided tape the size of them. So I guess you have the option to stick them on, or if you want them functional, I'm assuming you can just bolt them on is what I'm assuming. That's why they have two different, or it's like kind of like a gasket in between that. Which is weird because it blocks it off, the whole vent. So I'll probably just bolt them on. I just don't know if I have a drill bit that small. That's the only problem. But, I mean, I don't know. We'll see what happens. But let me get the exhaust on and I'll be right back. Alright guys, and there it is. You can't really see it that well. But exhaust tip's right there. This is how it looks out of the box or package. Has a little screw there so you can adjust the angle on how high or low, how far in or out you want the exhaust pipe as well. So that's really cool. It mounts up right there in your two screws where your bumper brace is at. And the screws are long enough. You don't have to worry about not having long enough screws and stuff, but they are long enough. So let me get the other side on and I'll show you real quick. Alright guys, there's the exhaust on it. As you can see, there's a screw right there. The set screw to go in, up, down, adjust it. I got both sides on this bad boy. Let's see if I can get a better angle for you guys here. Let's see, there's the dual exhaust. I'm going to buy another set so I could put one on my Hilux and then on my wife's crawler up there. So, and then maybe on my son's crawler there. I don't know, but actually like the idea, so I'm gonna probably do that, and then I'm gonna probably paint this flat steel color with model paint so it looks like real pipe, not just black. So here's a little update. I'm not gonna do the louvers on it till maybe tomorrow, and then I'll do another video or something of that. Still waiting for a lot more stuff to come in, scale accessories like that for the TRX4. And like, subscribe, comment, and hit that like button, bell button, that way you guys are notified of updates and stuff. But here's my mail drop update, and hope you guys enjoy. See you in the next video.